Christocentric. Goodness and mercy. First verse.
Hey, he paid the price, I'm forever a debtor.
No doubt.
I'm talking Christ, he's our rock and our treasure.
Let him know.
Comparisons to him, man, you know that he's better.
Yes, sir.
The Almighty King over nature and weather.
Come
yeah,
on.
It's interesting that whether or not we want to claim him, he's still merciful to unbelievers, heathens, pagans.
Amen.
Goes without saying, the I Am is truly gracious.
Indeed.
Long-suffering, extended to the most audacious.
True.
The pride of man comes before a swift ending. Can't fake it till you make it, better stop that pretending. Look, take off the fig leaves, them things went out of style.
They did.
Skin on and be set free from guile.
Wow.
From the beginning, God has shown himself as merciful.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing superfluous, everything is purposeful.
Nope.
Notices us though, he possesses universal rule.
Yep.
Send himself down in the person of his son to purchase you. Subjected to the cross,
no.
To clean and purge sinners' filth like floss, and to burn off our dirt, rubbish, trash, and dross.
Crazy.
Beat thou Bethlehem Ephrathah. You may be minor, but the one who's perfecting ya will come out of this town, though small and insignificant. His goings forth have been from everlasting infinite.
No.
So put your confidence in him if you're diffident. Some may be religious, but not Christian. The difference,
what is it?
One comes down to your mere emotion, while the other diligent, sincere devotion. Truly having a relationship that's real. Trusting the one that walked through the pieces and sealed the deal. I'm talking about Christ, obviously. The one who freed us from sin and met our most obvious need. Yeah. His goodness and mercy. The fact that he would see our souls is worthy and snatch us out of a world that's so topsy-turvy. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? He'll never leave nor forsake, cause he's always near. During the trials of this life, trust him to appear. Draw close to him as he draws close to you with open ear. Brought to conformity and righteousness, as Jesus brought us to himself, safe from Christlessness. Priceless is this gift to both the Jew and Greek. But please don't keep this in your heart when it's time to speak. The final day is goodness we will gladly see in the air.